memorial for Helen Unger, right?
I'm sorry. Do I know you?
Yes, I think we were properly introduced at Maury Greenblatt's funeral. Is it Muriel?
Yes.
Nice to see you again, Muriel. Arthur Peasley.
Hello.
So, this is a nice funeral. Who's it for?
You don't know who the deceased is?
No, I'm here for the 4 o'clock viewing. McNulty. I was early. Figured it'd be nice to pay my respects.
It's for Judith. Oh my. I guess I don't actually know her last name. I didn't actually know her, I just accompanied my girlfriend.
That's nice. Would you like some salami?
Pardon?
I knew I was early, so I brought a sandwich. The salami's fresh from the A&P, and I sliced on some fresh pepper from this nice little deli that's very clean on Fifth. I usually buy my bread from Fellini's Bakery, but smell so good today, so I went to the Grand Union. Never give me the right change at the Grand Union, so I started fighting with the manager. I shouldn't eat this here, should I? I can wait. Had to wait for my suit here. Married 43 years. And you? Husband, is this where you had the wake?
How do you know that my husband passed away?
Just had that look about you.
What look?
The look of someone who's lost the person they've spent their entire life with.
My gym's viewing was in Schlatter's 2 years and a couple of months ago.
Schlatter's is nice. They got good seats at Schlatter's.
Yes.
Seeing anyone?
Excuse me?
Was that too forward?
This is a wake. Someone has died. True, you don't know who she is. Still.
I'm sorry. I'm not usually like this. Just seems like I've been going to a lot of these things. I just like to talk. I'm sorry.
It's no problem, really. And you shouldn't get your salami from the A&P because their butcher doesn't look clean to me. And if you go to a deli, make sure it's Jewish. They know what a decent portion looks like.
Would you be interested in getting coffee later? You'd have to stay till after the McNulty viewing, but they're nice. Probably won't be in the best mood, but...
Is this a pickup?
No, for this to be a pickup, you have to agree to a date. This is an attempted pickup. Later, laugh.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Oh. So, how about it, Muriel? A cup of coffee won't kill you. Pardon the expression.
Arthur, you seem like a nice man. You do. I just don't really go out like you're intending. No, I just don't. I've got some problems. My health's not good.
Well, at her age, that's understood.
I've got arthritis.
Flares up in June.
I've got bronchitis.
I'll get that soon. No matter, I can live with that.
I've had a bypass.
Well, I've had two.
I dyed my hair.
It looks nice blue.
My pants are set.
Well, people change. I find you smoking.
I find you strange. visit.
I never leave.
I make a meatloaf you won't believe.
I tell tall tales.
I tell the truth.
I drink skim milk.
I drink the milk.
No matter. I can live with that.
I like things clean. I scrub the wash.
I got a garden. I grow some squash.
I keep in shape. I know.
Wake up late.
I'm up at dawn.
No matter, I can live with that.
I'm just...